Number 3, Cody DeVries. Number 5, Alex Hollander. Number 9, Dietrich Meyer. Number 12, Brady Prevey. Number 18, Logan Beatty. Number 34, Jack Bouchard. Number 70, Thomas Riley. Number 77, Lane Jenkins. And number 80, Carter Neiman. The Rockets are coached by Tom Chase.
It's time for nice football!
Start the game for the Knights. Meredith and Katsuma back deep for the Rockets. Rockets ball, first and 10. To Kyle to the 27-yard line, taken down by Wing and Katsuma on the carry. Game of two on the play, second and 8.
Keep it! No! He did not.
Touchdown. Rockets will line up for the 2-point conversion attempt. Pass is incomplete. 2-point conversion fails. Your score, Randolph 6, Lourdes Academy nothing. And Mecklenburg back deep for the Knights.
So return!
Go my way!
Recovers the kick for the Knights. At their own 40-yard line, Knights will take over first and 10. Lindahl's pass intended for Mecklenburg is incomplete. Second and 10. Mecklenburg on the carry for the Knights.
Yeah.
Randolph on the keeper. It's third and seven. Your score is now Randolph 12, Lourdes Academy, nothing. Ratajczak to kick off for the Rockets. Gain of one on the play, fourth and seven. Lindahl's punt is down at the Rocket 19-yard line. Randolph will take over, first and 10. Back to punt for the Rockets. Mecklenburg back deep for the Knights.
Yes! Yes! on return. Knocked out of bounds by Dykstra. Yagi on for the extra point attempt. Extra point is good, your score. Randolph 12, Lourdes Academy 7. Yagi's kick. Yagi on for the extra point attempt. Thank you.
offsides.
Hollander's pass complete to Meyer for a Randolph touchdown. Rockets will line up for the two-point conversion. Zone, two-point conversion is good. Your score, Rockets 20, Knights 13.
Yeah, and, I'm getting rid of you for remember how we ran that and quick time. But nice. Get the ball back after halftime.
Seven to the end. Seven. Oh, God.
look to bring back up 18 the first time that they're back at the 9 yard line.
Here he goes, he's got it this time.
Carry to the Rockets into the end zone for a Rocket touchdown. Score Randolph 36, Lourdes Academy 26.
Third and 20.
Chat line, let us know that they're out there. Now feel free to do that. I can see that right in front of me, and I can people know that you're out there. Friskies and the Demons watching the game here tonight. We'll be right back to Bryce again. Keep on. Keeping his time as Hollander strings around, falls forward. They've done that before. They kind of go along the sideline and finally lunging and jumping forward. You know, the final thing is that's the score at the end of the round.
Points on the board to finish it out.
You should find out on Saturday, both of these teams will be playing. We'll have, I think, an actual show. They can get kind of an event now. They pitch it out over to the right side and a place to go. It's quality stuff for the best prices. Finishing touches by Rich. Well, it's Hollander. This guy's going to hang on and...
big deal.
Get their hands up, they want to keep on running here and go for each snap. Well, now they're counting it down. They're going to pitch out left side over to Anthony Wilson. He has to go back and dive, but hopefully he got it back. Where's it going?
Not a lot to gain by punting, I guess. Maybe it's.
Look over the middle of the deep right hand, and he hauls it in. It's going to be complete. I'm still
being close.
Still at the point.
13 yards to 2 inches.
Hollander has it. Going to kind of cut back. It was right. He's going to get hauled down. Motion is Kyle. Handed him off on the middle of the pass. He's loose right now. Stays on his feet.
They're at the point now where they don't have to score the points. They're just taking so much time off the clock.
So out of the middle, and then we got a play. Face mask, it looks like he's already motioning
to right.
Lead up his.
Right.
Who took that in? Randolph heads out to a 42-26 lead on the road here at Titan Stadium against the Academy Knights. 3:12 left in the ballgame.
What did you ask for? About 7 minutes left, maybe a little over 7 minutes off the clock and finishing it with a score.
Yeah, really nice second half offensively for Bryce McCatchick. Bringing a bit of the workhorse out there getting yards when they need them. Going for the 2-point conversion again, as they always do. Pitch it out to a Cutsmore on the left side, and Cutsmore will kick it in, and Randolph will be just a healthier scoreboard. We're back in 30 seconds. Randolph on the football on Radio Plus. Also, Bryce Vertagic. Pitch out around the left side by Nicholas Cutsmore. He goes in the end zone for the 2 points. And now Randolph leading 44-26 with only 3:12 left.
The score was great, but the better thing was running so much time off the clock.
Yeah, that was the big part, the all about the clock. I think of my Metlin.
Receptions for 7 yards.
Short pass and short.
Cutsmore had a good game.
Rowan gets the handoff and gets taken down. Players. Yes.
That's it.
And anybody on the defense, that we did some defensive things out there for us?
Some of the same people.
I think it's some of them. Let's
see if
Captain. Now we're going to come back and hopefully I'll be able to get the attention. Coach out there and get to talk to them after the game here. Again, Randolph winning by a score of 44 to 26.